The original religion of Christianity is Judaism. Jesus, the central figure of Christianity, was born and raised in a Jewish family and followed the Jewish customs and beliefs of his time. Christianity emerged as a separate religion after his teachings gained followers and spread beyond the Jewish community. Jesus is considered by Christians to be the Messiah, the promised Savior within Jewish tradition, but the beliefs and practices of Christianity have evolved and diverged from Judaism over time.